Attention. Any vagrants found in the district will be promptly removed by security.
Introducing Aloise Decker, a deadbeat with a pretentious name. Gonk broke my trust and skipped town. Well, fuck him. Only thing I care about now is the data he left in NC, specifically what's on his comp. Check the attachment, you'll see what to do.
A pistol for walking in the city, right? Protection for every occasion.
Шлюха! a bitch!
I know where she is. No. Wait. Just seeing things. I'm dying!
promise.
V. You're V, right? You find the data bank?
Right to the chase, huh? Well, you'll never guess where I found it. A scav hunt. Sandra, you there?
Yeah. It's just that. Well, ever since they told me what happened, I just can't stop seeing them. I figured they must have had it. But, you know, it's not like I was gonna go looking for it myself after. I keep telling myself it's over. The ones who took me are gone.
Listen, you've got Trauma Team Platinum. You couldn't be in better hands. I'm sure they already fixed the Sig Jammer exploit.
True. But who knows what the scavs will cook up next time? Anyway, that's all in the past now. Got bigger fish to fry.
You want to talk about it?
It's nothing. Just bring the data bank to my apartment. Sending you the address now.
Thanks.
Let it go, kid.
I got nothing.
Sandra, it's me, V. Got your data bank. Sandra, you in there?
Are you alone? Did anyone follow you?
What does it look like?
Come on. Don't, like,
are you kidding me? Still worried about the scavs? My, friend told me your memory'd be scraped clean.
The scavengers? No, I'm worried about... No, it doesn't matter. You bring the data bank?
Here. Don't worry, it's completely intact.
When someone tells me not to worry, it usually means they're hiding something. You wouldn't happen to have seen what's inside, would you?
I'm a professional. I have a reputation to uphold.
Hmm. Good. Then here you go, for your professionalism. I threw in a little extra for minding your own data.
Thanks. Be seeing you.
Oh, shit, not good.
Glad you could clear your schedule.
Johnny? Pretty sure they turned your great spot into a slurp shop.
Mindless fucking consumerism wins the day again.
Point for the other team, huh?
Huh. This is why you don't bring back fallen warriors. Sooner or later, they're gonna see everything they fought for is turned to shit.
Know anything about bootlegs from the Rainbow Cadenza days? Like, say, I don't know, samurai stuff?
Samurai. Oh, that ugly red face on black? Yeah, even I know that one. Old guy comes by here sometimes, wearing their shirt. Spends the whole time yakking with his psychophant friends.
Wouldn't happen to know where I could find him?
You can find him living back in the 2020s. But besides that, he's out there at the market.
What's he selling?
Organic strawberries and cream. What do you think? He sells ancient dusty tapes of ancient dusty indie bands. No one's heard of a single one of them.
Cream. Thanks.
From all foods, provides 330% of recommended daily vitamins.
Heard I can get some decent tunes here.
What you mean by decent? We got Cartesian duelists, Urdine stuff, Tainted Overlord,
Any samurai?
Kid, you even gotta ask? Never fade away. Dancing with my axe, chipping in, you name it, we got it. Silverhand was the one true messiah of rock. I'd hand them records out like candy if I could. But a guy's gotta eat.
Now looking for the real deal. Like, say, bootlegs from Samurai's first gigs?
Fuck. First, you have got no idea what you're asking for. Not if you're so chilled about it. Don't know how you found out about them bootlegs, but forget it. Not gonna give them to the first gonk off the street.
Would the first gonk off the street know what they tell new Arasaka suits? They say, if a collar in training doesn't make deadline, the ghost of a man split in two will get him. Of course, nobody remembers the ghost is Johnny.
All right. I'm impressed. Getting someone from Sokka to tell you that. You're not joking. You're really a Silverhand fan.
The other kids were learning chrome crayons. I already had chipping in down by heart.
Well said, kid. Getting a little misty-eyed. You're all right. Hey, anyways, gotta educate the youth. Maybe you'll find something special under the table. Come on, have at it.
Much appreciated.
Take it. Spread the good silver hand.
You know, they say time is the best teacher. Used to think that was true.
Glad you could clear your
but look schedule. At that guy. 60 at least, but still
mind
living in 2020.
Mind if I just peruse?
If you're not gonna
guys,
buy anything.
Nice talking to you.